Thank you. Clément Prioul on piano. Arthur N on contrabass. Baptiste Castet on the drums. Thank you. We are very happy to be in Cologne for the first time. And very happy to see a very great friends also in the audiences. And nice to meet you. The first piece we have played called From Bethlehem, where I came, where I grew up, to Angers, a very unknown city in France, where I have studied and stayed for 5 years. And this piece talked about my nostalgia of, you know, home and what I went through, my trip, and then voilà, la France, and what happened in France. Now, we're going to play another piece from a composition called Fourth Floor, or Floor Number Four. And this piece is dedicated to my grandfather, Ibrahim, who was forced to leave his house with his family in 1948 from Jaffa, or which known by also Tel Aviv, not too far. And he always told me about his childhood at that mother town, but I never been there. In my fourth floor in Ramallah, I had a Wi-Fi contact. I could see Jaffa from away, but I can't go there. It's funny, but I can't see it. And I said, wow, what? It's a sign, connection. Eh? And then I said, okay. I was inspired from my grandfather, so I just composed this piece when I was in my fourth floor just looking at Jaffa from away. And it was near, but far. I can't go. So I chose another piece by another composer called Anwar Ibrahim. He's Tunisian. And I love him a lot, and I love his music. And there's a piece just expressed exactly what I want to say. It's called Qurb in Arabic, which means beside or near. So we're going to play Qurb by Anwar Ibrahim, and then Floor Number Four, my piece, dedicated to my grandfather, who's now traveling everywhere. He's lucky. Okay? Hope you like it. Thank you.
Thank you.
But thank you. By the way, that was a piece called Bus from my composition. And yeah, this is why we did like beep beep. I don't know if you got it or not. Now to If You Want.
Thank you.
على العين يا ملايا يا بني بالله رويني عطشان اسقيني مايا على المايا على المايا على العين يا ملايا يا بني بالله اسقيني عطشان رويني مايا. Was a song from Syria. That's dedicated to all the Syrian, our friends. And now let's share some love moments. Don't misunderstand. It's a piece called Instant Love, so let's share it with you.
Thank you.
Okay. Thank you. Vielen Dank. Danke schön. Ich spreche Deutsch. Ich habe keine Ahnung. Doch. Aber hallo. Okay, back to serious. Now, I would like to thank a lot. And yet, Yanis and Basim for having this amazing festival, for inviting us, for having us here. A big hand to those three people, please. To also to Mark and Flo on the sound and to all the technical worker. Thank you very much. Thank you. And if that means something, that means we came to the end of our concert. We will play to you a piece called Mandira Hijaz. It's from the Balkan. And it's in a way to, you know, to wake you up a little bit and to enjoy with it. Thank you very much. You were lovely. Yeah? So we will make the encore now, but if you want. let's invite a very dear friend and a very great musician, Bassem Hawar, to play with us a beautiful song for you. Don't say goodbye. Bassem, are you alive? Bassem. Bassem? Ah. Bassem.
In diesem Sinne muss ich auch etwas sagen. Ich freue mich riesig, mit diesem wunderbaren Quartett, Mohammed Najm Quartett, meine beste Freund. Ich danke euch. Thank you.
بنت الشلبية عيونها لوزية أحبك من قلبي يا قلبي وانت عيناي أحبك من قلبي يا قلبي وانت عيناي حد القناطر محبوبي ناطر كسر الخواطر يا ولفي نهان عليا كسر الخواطر يا ولفي نهان عليا بتطل وبتروح والقلب مجروح Clément Prioul, Arthur N, Baptiste Castet, Bassem Hawar. Thank you very much.
Mohamed Najem.